NBC News. This is Today.
This morning on Today's Style, with every new season comes new trends. And here with the inside scoop to look fashion forward for fall is Liliana Vasquez from DailyCandy.com. Liliana, good morning.
Good morning.
Now, you say women should embrace the latest trends.
Yes.
But sometimes people get a little afraid that they're going to become a victim, a fashion victim.
It's 100% true. But I always tell women, you want to embrace trends in a way that's true to your own personal style and one trend at a time.
Okay.
That's
especially
critical.
As you get older, you
Absolutely.
Want to make sure you keep that one at a time.
One at
let's
a time.
Get right to it. We do have models of all ages. So let's talk first about the crop top.
Okay.
And this is a new trend.
It
fall.
Is.
We're not talking belly bearing here, though.
No belly bearing. People think crop top and they immediately think bared midriff. It
right.
just refers to the length of the shirt. So here's Claudia in this gorgeous drapey crop top. It's from Forever 21, under $20 on this. And the key to pulling it off is the material. You don't want a structured crop top. You want one that has movement
flowy.
And it's flowy. And then the bottom is key. You want to pair your crop top with a high-waisted bottom. That could be a pair of shorts, a pair of pants for the fall, or how we did it here with a high-waisted pencil skirt, also very on trend for the fall. It looks really, really beautiful. I think she looks fabulous. And then,
she
of course, we
great.
Added pops of color just make it really punchy.
It looks fantastic on her. She's got the body for it,
she
too.
She does. She definitely does.
Definitely helps. Okay, Claudia, thanks so much. She looks gorgeous. Okay, next, the printed pant
yes.
trend. Now, this is something we saw a lot in spring and summer, so continuing on into the fall, as we see here on Gina.
Absolutely. So you saw a lot of printed denim, but sometimes that can feel a little bit too young, maybe more age appropriate for your daughter. So if you want to pull up printed pants, look for a trouser style like this pair. This is from J. Crew. It's $88.
For
and
sure.
if you're new to prints, the way to embrace them is to start with classic color combinations. Black and white, very basic, very simple. But when you pair it with a great sweater like this one, some necklaces, and a bold pop of color of the shoe, the look is anything but boring. I think she looks fantastic
I think it looks
in this.
Great.
Yeah, and if you feel a little adventurous, you could do a printed top with the printed pant. Also a huge trend going into the fall. But if you do that, make sure both your pieces have one color in
common. By the way, Gina in her 40s, so she pulls
Unbelievable.
This off brilliantly.
Yeah, she looks great.
Great. Thanks so much. Okay, next, leather.
Leather
leggings. That's the look you're seeing everywhere, and especially color leather.
Yes, and so, you
right.
know, typically you think of leather as kind of rock stars on stage, but now you're seeing leather as a basic. So everyone has their favorite pair of black, stretchy cotton leggings. Well, why not trade those in for the fall for something that has way more style? This is a pair of OXBLOOD leather leggings, so they're
I
only
like
$34.95. And the thing is, they're a little bit edgy, so you want to balance that out with really feminine pieces. So a peplum t-shirt, a tweed little cardi blazer here from Zara for $70. And what that does is it helps add more of a ladylike quality to your leather so you don't feel like you should be a rock star on stage like Mick Jagger. This is a great pull-together look for weekend errands and, of course, a leopard flat. I love my leopard in my
they
leather.
They look great. And I think also the key here, too, is wearing a longer shirt.
Exactly.
Also,
when you're
right?
wearing legging, you kind of want your shirt to cover the midsection and your butt. So that's
you
the trick
great,
there.
You look great, Marta. Thank,
Thank you
very much. Okay, and last tricky trend, ankle straps.
Ankle straps.
And a lot of women may not know this, but ankle straps, I guess if you have a shorter leg or you're a little bit heavier, maybe you may be afraid to wear the ankle
Absolutely.
Strap.
And with good reason. You know, if you're shorter and you have short legs, you don't want to cut anything off. So when you're doing the ankle strap trend, which is huge for the fall, look for an ankle strap that's really thin. So this pair is from Nine West. And as you can see, the strap is really delicate. It's about a quarter inch wide. So you want to avoid those big, chunky ankle
right.
straps so that you don't interrupt the line of the leg. You also want to pair your ankle straps with skirts and dresses so you can actually show off the detail. And I actually was talking to a very famous shoe designer, and he told me that when you wear ankle straps, you want it to delicately drape across the ankle, not choke it. So think of the difference between that visual.
Okay.
So Abby looks fantastic here with these. I love the idea of color blocking, also going into
Bright
fall, a
colors.
Huge trend.
Looks
yeah,
fantastic.
And she looks absolutely fantastic.
All right, let's bring all our models out for one last look. Wear the trends very well. Not so tricky when you put it together.
Thank
Liliana
you.
Vasquez, thanks so much. Coming up next, summer barbecue.